I'm back. I heard from a little birdie that you missed me so much. Well, you're in my private dungeon now, so we can be alone. Fully alone, no distractions, no craziness. I brought you something. I figured that you would probably be, like, thirsty and hungry simultaneously. This is actually a health potion. It's unlike the power-up mushrooms from the Mushroom Kingdom that you find lying around. No, this is a very special potion. It's gonna make your heart feel whole. It's going to be very, very, very sweet. Like new love. Anyways, this is a big part of getting ready for our wedding. Yeah, we're gonna get married. I just think that it would be the best way. I mean, you're not royalty or anything like that, but I don't need that. I just need you. Doesn't that sound exciting? You could marry some other strange princess, or you could marry me. And that's the better option. In death, we will never be apart. I do believe that my father has something to say to you before that happens. I know he wasn't too pleased about the idea, so I will have to go through his approval, but if I beg my very hardest, he gives me anything I want, so it shouldn't be much of a problem. Well, Ouija, what do you say? I even had an artist prepare my image for our wedding so that you could keep it on the wall in your bedroom, obviously, because why wouldn't you have this, dear bride? Isn't it cute? It looks just like me. Not sure how human weddings work, but I got you this lovely bouquet. It's just one, but I think it works just fine. I'm supposed to hold the bouquet. Why? Well, technically I'm your bride, but I fear since I kidnapped you, and it would just be a lot cuter to see you in a wedding dress. I mean, I will also wear a wedding dress. I just think you wearing a wedding dress would be fitting. It's what I've always dreamed about. I have a dressing gown for you. It's very beautiful and white. Let me get that. I'd just love to see you in a white silk robe. You drive me wild. Here you are, darling. Please get changed. Wow. You look incredible. I'm kind of shy. I haven't been very shy since the moment I laid eyes on you. You've made me feel like I wanted to be very forward with my love. What is all the commotion downstairs? Is your princess here to save you? Really? Guards, blackout curtains, now. Shut all the doors. I can't believe you would betray me in this way. You invited your princess. You expect me to believe that you didn't write a note. My father wrote a note to use Daisy as a bargaining chip. For what? This was all a plan. I don't believe you. What makes me believe you, the one who I thought was my true love? Why would I believe you? It seems as if you have betrayed me. I suppose my father never really cared about my interests. It's very possible. No matter. Well, your flashlight has been confiscated, so you can't hurt me. I'll just have to trust that the king will know what to do. I suppose that would be why he stayed home. There is a plan in place. He was never gonna let me marry you at all. Well, if I kill you, you can't get away. You can't leave the mansion. We can be together forever and she can't take you from me. You won't go anywhere. Because you'll be dead. And you can't leave the mansion once you're dead. I learned all sorts of things about ghosts. Against my will. And now I understand why I can never leave. It's not gonna hurt you, I promise. Take a look at it. Isn't that beautiful? Drink up.
Luigi, wake up. Luigi, okay. Hi. You scared me. Are you okay? We have places to go. I need you to get up. Hold on. Are you hurt at all?
Okay. You look mildly alright. And I got you before she gave you the stuff. Okay. Whew. We figured it was an ambush, so we came in with bombs. My initial plan of stealth kinda got on my nerves a little bit, but I was right, and the king is stunned at the moment, so we really need to move fast. Are you able to walk? That's fine, I'll carry you. But we've gotta go, okay? It's really important that we go. Okay, here. Take this in case you encounter any ghosts. I'm gonna go grab some bombs really quick, and I'm gonna pick you up and let's go.